When it comes to negotiating deals, it's not about being the loudest person in a room. Because from what I've learned, being the loudest person in the room is usually the weakest. It's not about how loud you are. It's about how knowledgeable you are.